soul everywhere was eyes. The lake they swimmed out of froze. One of them had an idea to get some magnesium so they can burn it down. When they got to get some magnesium, they assembled up on a robot. They rescued the robot, it was in danger. The robot helped them, they lost from the area. They returned to their ship and saw the robot was gone. Down below in a rocky planet, their researcher friends were looking for water. When they got out of water, one of them take a sample. They tested a sample on some titanium and the titanium melted. Then one of them ran and said, "Stop! The water is toxic. It will melt our whole ship." They got a water sample out and put a titanium piece and tested on it to see if he is telling the truth. He was telling the truth. One of them got ready with their ships and to find some ammonia gas so they can purify their water. They purified their water. When they headed out, this was my short review of the Lost in Space series. You should watch it with your kids too. It's informative about space.